Within the next 5 years, yes. I think in one form or another, breakup is likely to come about. But what it's going to be replaced by is currently being worked out. What was once Great Britain, the British Empire, and we're struggling along to replace that with something else, but inevitably by replace it with something new, which we shall concoct as we go along. Let's go ahead and see what comes out of the maelstrom. England is of course the greater part of it. And therefore, what England in this sense decides to do is crucial, not just to us, to everyone, really. This is the English revival. I mean, that's essentially what happens is that the empire in the old sense has gone, and we're trying to work out what it can be replaced by. How to go about it, really. We're trying to replace Great Britain, l'Impero Britannico, and all the rest of it with something else. But what that is, well, there is no ready and living example of it to which we can turn. We have to make it up as we go along because there is nothing else. We're making it up as we go along is not just a phrase. It's a fact which we confront with every sentence as we proceed. There is no example that we can summon up to follow. We can't follow this, that, or the other aspect of it because there is nothing there to be an aspect of. The old models of independence have disappeared. They've been transcended or got rid of, depending on how you see it. And we're now trying to put something in their places. We were too responsible for the old certainties, and now we have to suddenly replace them with something else, and hopefully with something different, better, but definitely new. We do have a decade or so to have a stab at it, to try things out and see how they work as we go along. But there is no readier answer or no existing example to which we can turn as to show us the way. There is nothing there.